liking at Rockin' Jill
is one, the aesthetic. But I also like the fact that we sort of have taken back the artistry of coffee. So whenever we present a latte, we present it without the lid. We usually have some form of latte art, whether it's with syrup or just in the way that we steam our milk. And it seems to really actually please our newfound fans. We actually really seem to enjoy it and always are like, oh, how nice.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
Thank you.
And yeah, just stuff like that, making people happy. It's nice. It's a good way to start their day and everything.